Alright. I think this is Rhodes or is this Valentine? I'm not too sure.
I think this is Rhodes.
Yeah, I think this is Valentine too.
Man, I'm so, like, I've had a bad couple of days, man.
Yeah, what you reckon? I heard there was an abandoned house around here.
Do I go see if I have anything in it? Yeah, I think we should.
I say we head into the canteen real quick, get ourselves a drink, then we head over. It's dry out here.
Then maybe get ourselves a, go hit up the guns. You know, we might need more ammo.
Yeah, I understand. Alright, well, let me go pick my horse up here, and we'll make sure to go up to that canteen.
Alright.
Give me a second, y'all. Come on, Josiah, we need Alright, I'll meet you in the saloon. Okay, it's raining.
Maybe it'll be a little refreshing out here more, though.
Yeah, you're right. It's pretty dry. Woo! Yeah, it's my first time, actually. Now fixing me up some liquor. I got the...
I'm gonna eat an almond.
Look, what are you talking about?
I want a whiskey.
Sit down. How do you miss reading your food? You're sneaking? That mustache, might I say.
Man, it must take a lot of work to get a mustache like that.
I know a lot of fancy green shit like that.
Yeah.
I'm doing my drink. I'm gonna smoke outside. Give me a seat.
Alright. I'll be there in a second.
Alright, yeah, I said big record.
I really need to go.
Man, what'd I say? It is cold. I said we're waiting for the rain to stop. It is cold.
Man.
Young minister, you enjoying the rain?
Shut up.
I understand.
You know, I always wondered.
How it was
back, further back than where we are, like, when the Indians were here.
Hey, goddamn greasers. Oh, man.
These people were... I hate the city. I've always loved the country.
I understand. End it. What the fuck? Tyler, come on. Get the fuck up.
What?
God damn it. You drank too much fucking beer, bro. You fucking fell asleep. What fucking time is it? I don't know. You know where the mansion is? God damn it. Shit.
I'm going there.
Do you know where the abandoned mansion is? Oh, it's down in the morning? Oh, damn it. Get one.
Okay.
Dude said it was down in the morning. I feel sick. I don't care if you feel sick. Okay? We got some riding to do. This is just exactly what I'm planning on doing. Shut your trap!
Okay.
Thank you.
just go up town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my
I made a fella back there. He said, I think you passed out or something. You were asleep. He said that the abandonment's over here in the. I say this is our hideout. I mean, you got a little kid, has lights, and has all kinds of stuff. I think some Lemoyne Raiders or something took this over. We got a little trenches, windows, and all sorts of stuff.
I mean, this place looks great.
I know, it's a creepy area, and that's just the way I like it. Big fields and areas of hunting. Well, I see a deer down there right now.
I heard there was like some creepy creatures around here, though.
Shut up. So what if it swaps to our rat and it's creepy as hell?
I'm get a gun out just in case.
I'm screaming. Give me a second. I'm gonna switch. There we go. All right, ready? I'm gonna break open the door. Okay, ready? There we go. Move in. I got the right. You go middle. Y'all clear here. We got explosives. Watch the fire. We're trying to chase fire.
Nothing by the stairwell.
We got explosives.
We're clear by the stairwell. I'll go upstairs. You go over there.
Wait, should I come up with you?
Nah, go under and over there. I got it up here. There's a light on up here.
Shit, I hear rats. Get out of here. We'll see the outside.
This room's clear. But there's a lantern on.
I'm gonna close this door real quick. Alright.
Door is locked.
What's over here? We got the living room.
Oh, we got beer. We got plenty of beer.
There's explosives all over here. Now, I'll check this area.
I think someone was rigging this house.
What?
I think someone was rigging this house to blow up.
Nah, this is the Lone Raiders. They were starting their shit.
It's all these.
Hey, Look, which room do you want? Because I don't believe it. Lock it, big ass room. I need that room right here. I mean, I don't know if it's gay, but I'm kind of scared of the dark. Now I'm sleeping tonight. It's not gay because we're gonna be facing the other way.
I'll sleep on that chair over there.
Alright.
Someone check over here.
Yes. Pretty dark out. You reckon you go to sleep now?
Oh yeah, hold on.
Man.
Just one room I didn't check. Oh, this goes off the balcony.
You ready? Go to sleep. Alright.
Yeah, I am.
And. Okay. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling bad. I don't like it. At least it's something. See you in the morning.
Shots. Go out this house. I'm gonna see if it's anything outside. How's Shay? What is going on out here?
What's going on out here? Come here. I can barely hear you.
Where are you?
God damn it. Right here. Come on, bro. I'm just practicing. No. Ah, shit. What the fuck? Get inside! Holy fuck!
I banned Team Song Raiders.
God, shit! Get upstairs! Get in the balcony! Take cover! Shit, don't shoot! Don't shoot! Don't identify your target! What the fuck's going on? Who the hell was that? Identify yourself! Identify yourself! God damn it! Alright, Tasha, I'm gonna go check downstairs.
Alright, I'll check the balcony.
Wait, huh?
What's wrong?
Man, what the hell happened down here? Huh? Ah, fuck! Shit! I'm gonna die, man.
No, you're not. No, you're not. No, you're not. You're not gonna die. Oh, you're bleeding out. You're bleeding out.
Stay with me.
You're bleeding out.
Come on.
Bro, you heard what happened around here.
Yeah, I heard too. You grew up with that explosion a week ago.
I know.
All right, well, let's get off here. Hey, look. Shit, it's the fan. You know what to do.
Yeah.
Take your gun out in case shit happens.
All right.
Ready? I'm gonna blow open the door, okay? Stay back.
Okay.
Ready? Two, one. You get the middle, I get the right. Go, go, go. I get the right, you get the middle. Shit. What happened to you? Keep your light open.
There's nothing over here.
Nothing over here. Okay. Shit, I think that someone took the damn body. We're clear here.
Clear in here.
We're all clear. It's got done loading. Yep, everything's clear.
Yeah. Clear as water.
Just sad, I'm good. All right. God, I can't believe he died from that explosion. Honestly, really sad. All right, meet me downstairs. At the front door.
So much dynamite.
Don't even get me. You know how.
Yeah.
We already know how John died.
Can't believe he died too.
Well. 1899, shit happens. Ready?
Yeah.
Alright, we'll saddle up and get out of here.
Alright.
Get on my horse.
Okay.
Another deal. Well, I guess back the roads, am I right?
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Why I'm gonna look at my gun.
What? Got it! Look! I'm cutting that off on the floor. God damn it! Hey, yo, Tyler!
Now, that's a big one.
I know, right? Big one right here. I'm gonna drop this motherfucker. Excuse me. Watch out. I'm gonna skin this motherfucker. Move. Woo! Cut her up.
Now that's a nice one right there.
Nice one right there. Fuck this pelt. Fuck. I hate this pelt. You cheese pelt.
I'll pick it up.
Come here. Get to the side. Get to the side. Yeah, put on my horse.
Yeah, this is a heavy one.
Hey, get on my horse. It's on the horse?
Now it is, yeah.
Well, you can't ride, so, we're gonna have to go, set up camp somewhere. Okay?
Okay. What about right up this hill?
Let's get walking.
Okay.
We're gonna walk a bit.
You know what, I'll take the pelt with me.
Cause I don't like talking. Keep the fuck up, god damn it! You don't need the pelt. What are we gonna use that for?
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, I know. Alright, well.
It's just, I've had a rough week.
Alright, be quiet.
Oh, that was a lot of walking.
It wasn't that far. I mean, Valentine's behind us. We weren't that far, about 30 minute hour walk.
Not fat. I'm big though.
Well, you are always having that chicken beef stew.
Yeah, you're right.
I know. Yes, look.
What?
I heard I got myself a new tent behind us. Valentine, I say we hit up in Valentine after this.
I was thinking about getting me a horse, you know. My horse died.
Your horse died in that shootout, one of those tombstone raiders shot.
Yeah, nah. I was right before.
You go say hi to Crips. I'll get this deer ready.
Alright.
I'm gonna go get my horse. Yo, Crips, right here! Alright, I'll make him.
Crips! What's up, Crips?
Hey, Crips. Hey, Crips, I got him near. Yeah, place it down right here.
No.
What just happened?
Yeah, I am gonna wash my face.
Get out of here. You have dinner with me?
Yeah, I will.
Sit down, goddamn it.
I am. Man, it's crazy what's going around out here.
It has. Man.
No, I'm hungry. I've really eaten at that.
I'm gonna have some coffee. Phew!
Man.
I got sick. Ah, man.
Damn. I'll cook one more and then I'm done.
Yeah.
And I want this thing cooked fast.
Alright, well, I say we head ourselves up to Valentine. What do you think?
I think we should.
Alright, let's go.
You wanna walk there or ride your horse?
Alright, well, I'm done, so you should know some better. Oh, man. Hell, mister, like your horse.
I always liked Valentine. Can't wait to see what's getting built, when that's gonna be done. See what that's gonna be.
He's been building.
Going for kind of a ride now.
I'm pausing my horse. I'm going first. Loud, missus!
Now this place is a bar, is a saloon right here.
Yeah. And shut your mouth, miserable.
I'm gonna learn from my lesson and not eat the almonds this time.
Why? You felt sick to your stomach?
I ate almonds, and then later that day, he died.
Mister, what's wrong with you? Huh?
Oh, this is a good whiskey.
Whiskey?
Yeah, get him, Tyler. Get him, Tyler.
Shit! Get him, mister!
Get him! Tyler, need me to get him!
Don't fuck with me next time!
Don't
fuck
with
me! No, don't fuck with me! Any of you founders want some? Hey, get the fuck out of here, ladies. Man, saloon, that. What you looking at? Ah, you want some, mister? I know for damn sure you don't want some. Huh? Get out of here! Get out of here, mister! Get out of here! Get out of here, Tasha! Move! In my way! Fuck you! Bitch! God damn it! Get off me! Bitch!
Oh. I'm just gonna see if this guy got anything on him.
No, you're gonna get the bait, bitch! Oh. Get out of here.
Got a little bitch! Oh. No, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here.
Both y'all motherfuckers get out of here. You too, long-haired bitch! And y'all motherfuckers. Know what's gonna happen next. Learn from me. The Tombstone Raiders, Talshack. Get out of here!
Alright, let's get out of here.
Long time.